should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
Then we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence.
Oh, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Well, tell him, Commander.
We've been receiving reports of Allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
By burning their villages and salting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility!
Enough! Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
Do you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long do you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you. Make sure the village is safe.
Radun Hagedu Zashewe, Nexi Ohnojera. What can you do? You wait, look at Tiga Oya Lungwe, I is a nest again.
Unka Giga Oya Lungwe.
They are negujes, Charles Lee. Luana Dukwa, Yasagoya Dunhawe, cannot dogu dano do Karatni Hardy.
Nahoda? Got no in your honeno.
What de Sagodi Dashtana, Zini Hardy, Ayunki Hundakwa.
Ya, ya did Kari Hoyeri.
On a dare on the desert Niku Hare, ya gon tat desadu Hundani Negiga, ne Ayago de Rio.
On a tias jagan, the dom dom da ketas.
Gedum was a donega.
Nahoda?
Gwegum wa crori ne Charles Lee. But triot de hona de honzonia in Kiawanto. Donoga easy, I say, and what is it?
A toga tigarungue.
Wahoruz it is at Nigora denu. Zia sade nyanda de squat Nigoragani. Nick the ona gon runete. Zinguan hogarum de.
They got your scar, Gigo.
Connect you and got your scars. What when you has any asquare at the new statsege. Don't use that Nigora di hunto. Then what does want ducks out there? Nezungwe da summa!
Zadarissa!
Ungadarissa no nazahei. Yao Tena! That is a dancer. Zigado hits done. Ridden Hagedum. Charles Lee, Mountmouth, was at the Hajib. A second heart to Masse, Zinahodum Patriot, Renadino Yuni. Jeron Saga, a second nasete. Oh, Doctor Gigamoderio. Runodio, what quen you? Ungenungue da summa. Oh, dear, the new starting
it. Iwe, they are no one to tango at the new starting it. Ona was a dresser in Jadaro.